The earliest I can remember, I was 11 years old. I went to an anime convention with my friends because we'd always been into anime, and I remember seeing all the people dressed up. I'm like, oh, this is really cool. So the next day, before we went into the Anime Boston again, I made a costume. Worst costume I ever made, but I made it and wore it in the next day.
It's not as worse as my Misa from going to the movie theater. But when I went on two years ago, that's my first Anime Boston, I did Sailor Moon. Yes. And the first ever cosplay I did was 5 years old. I did Power Rangers. That's how I got into it.
I'm cosplaying as Death the Kid, and she's cosplaying as Soul from Soul Eater, and he's cosplaying as Kiba from Naruto. Me and her have actually been working on this costume for about a month, tracking everything down and sewing it. So, and then
I've been working on this cosplay for about maybe a day or two.
It was posted on Facebook, so, and
we got invited.
Yeah, we got invited. I invited all my friends, and I heard from someone also.
Last minute cosplay is not fun.
No.
I remember this one time. Actually, it was for Sailor Moon when I was going with her. It was the week before the convention. I pulled three all-nighters in a row, working just to finish sewing the costumes.
And I helped her last minute, too.
And it was just very stressful to try and make it last minute.
Yes.
Yeah.
And we give time to do this.
It's a lot of fun to go out.
Yeah.
And take the train in.
Mm-hmm.
People will stop you randomly. You'll be on the train and all of a sudden, you know, you'll just hear, oh my god, it's Inuyasha, it's Soul Eater, right? And they'll stop you and take pictures, and it's really fun to get recognized. Like, we were on the train today and someone randomly came up behind us and just hugged us, and we had no idea who this person was.
Doesn't it feel kind of scary?
Sometimes it depends.
Sometimes, yeah, but it's usually just a lot of fun.
Yes, you know? And you do make new friends.
Glomping is like a random, yeah, that.
Hug.
It's a hug, but it can also be used.
It tends to be dangerous on skates.
It's sometimes used as a surprise attack in animes. So they usually jump and twirl around the person while hugging them.
That's funny, that's how it starts.
My friend,
holy crap. At all.
I somehow just managed to fit everyone in.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
Ha ha ha!